The vertical and horizontal asymptotes of this rational function divide the coordinate plane into four different sections. Which of these four sections does the graph lie in? Check off the proper boxes to show approximately the points that the graph is going to go through.